subscribe to Destroyer 1320 on it.
I think you guys remember him from Sunday mornings.
And Saturday.
And Saturday. Oh, yeah. He's on all kinds of shows. We're out here at Barrett Jackson Scottsdale.
Yeah.
Dude, what brings you out to Barrett Jackson?
So, I'd never been here before, right? And here's the thing. We started doing a podcast, me and a friend of mine, John, called Three Lefts Don't Make a Right, and it's on YouTube along with Garage Insider TV. And the third or fourth show, we actually got Craig Jackson of Barrett Jackson. So it's been pretty wacky because we didn't expect it. John just said, hey, let's try and get him. So next thing you know, we're interviewing Craig Jackson. And John's like, we got to go out here. So here I am, you know, a month later, I guess, and I met Craig the other day, fantastic. I met the marketing lady who unfortunately is leaving, but I also met her replacement. So I met all these cool people, and I get to go to an auction and see the cars that are going up across the blocks. So it's been a great time.
Awesome. Is there anything that's caught your eye that you may have to look at purchasing, bidding on?
Oh, I'm not bidding. I ain't got no money. I'm not purchasing. I've looked at a lot of cars. I've got to go up on the block. But, there's some cool stuff.
Well, check that out. Check this thing coming out right here.
Yeah, see, that's cool. There was a blue one yesterday that was really nice.
Blue Saint Body Slam.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah,
there's some nice cars, but there's some other cars you really need to look at before you bid on them. It all depends on what you're looking for. That's the key. Now, I do know this from talking to Craig during the interview. He said they go over all the cars, make sure the VINs are correct and all that, because they don't want to get in trouble. Because I guess at one time in the earlier days, they did have a problem with that. But they do a lot of their due diligence on these cars, not to mention inside this year, you got to wear a mask. The governor just lifted the mandate outside,
yep.
But because I did not know this, this is federal property.
That's
so,
why. I was
so
wondering.
Because of Uncle Joe, we got to wear it inside. So I'm the guy walking around with the SpongeBob mask.
That's so awesome, man. I did notice something outside. I was walking as they're staging all the cars to bring them in. You can smell which cars aren't tuned right.
Right.
Like, dude, you need to work on that car.
Yeah, it's crazy.
I can smell it.
It's crazy. And you can and those are the ones that they're just sitting in a garage, and someone finally said, I got to get rid of this thing.
Oh, yeah. They pull the dust off and try to drive it in here and sell it.
Yeah. It's crazy.
It's crazy. Hey,
but
man,
it's so cool.
Dude, I appreciate your time so much, man.
Oh.
Enjoy the heck out of Barrett Jackson.
I will.
And whenever you come back to Phoenix, please look me up, dude. Anything you need, I'm here.
I got you. Hey, guys, I want you guys to click and to subscribe to Destroyer 1320 on his YouTube page. Hit the bell. And you know what? While you're at it, go to Garage Insider TV. In the search bar, it's the one with the logo on my face. Click and subscribe. Let's get some really cool car stuff going, and we'll make it happen.
Oh, yeah. One last person who hooked us up. Monday Morning Racer.
The Monday Morning Racer,
huge
Lee.
Shout out to you, Lee.
That's right.
If you don't know, you need to know. Go check him out. He does a live on Thursday nights called Between the Slicks. You need to go check that out. Huge thank you to Lee. Dude, have fun, man.
Oh, yeah.
We'll catch you guys on the next one.